Cumberland Avenue strip right there, Kingston Pike, goes up into the UT College campus.
Thank you.
out here, ain't it? Truck being funny. Truck right there got a train horn on it. It's nice to film these things up close like this though, especially if you're a modeler, you know, you can get a real good look on how to weather them, you know, the right way and the detail parts and everything like that, where it goes, the right places. This is an ES44AH. Even those engines have been out a while now. They're actually getting pretty old themselves, I think. These were some of my favorite, though. The GP38s and the SD40s, that was some of my favorite locomotives, and SD50s and 60s, and but yeah, I always love these little GP38s. I believe, if I ain't mistaken, I think it could be a remote-controlled locomotive. Well, I don't know. It's got that little deal. Red deal on top there. I'm not sure what that's for, but conductor. for watching and commenting on my videos, but this is Ron Cranes Moore, out.